We're given that a circular pizza with a 16-inch diameter, so 16-inch diameter, which means the radius is 8-inch, is cut into 12 equal slices. What is the area in square inches of each slice? So the entire area of pizza would be pi r square, which is the radius, 64 pi. It's being divided into 12 equal slices, which means area of each slice would be 64 pi over 12, and I can reduce this 4 times 3, and that's 16. So the answer is 16 pi over 3. Answer choice A.